Barack Obama. Lawyer, USA President, USA Senator, 1961. Barack Obama was the 44th President of the United States and the first African American to serve in the office. First elected to presidency in 2008, he won a second term in 2012. Who is Barack Obama? Born in Honolulu in 1961, Barack Obama went on to become President of the Harvard Law Review and U.S. Senator representing Illinois. In 2008, he was elected President of the United States, becoming the first African-American Commander-in-Chief. He served two terms as the 44th President of the United States. Early life. Barack Hussein Obama was born on August 4, 1961 in Honolulu, Hawaii. His mother, Ann Dunham, was born on Army Base in Wichita, Kansas during World War II. After the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor, Dunham's father, Stanley, enlisted in the military and marched across Europe in General George Patton's army. Dunham's mother, Madeline, went to work on a bomber assembly line. After the war, the couple studied on the GI Bill, bought a house through the Federal Housing Program, and after several moves ended up in Hawaii. Obama's father, Barack Obama, sir, was born Luo ethnicity in Nyanza Province, Kenya. Obama, sir, grew up herding goats in Africa and eventually earned a scholarship that allowed him to leave Kenya and pursue his dreams of going to college in Hawaii. While studying at the University of Hawaii at Manoa, Obama, sir, met fellow student Ann Dunham, and they married on February 2, 1961. Barack was born 6 months later. As a child, Obama didn't have a relationship with his father. When his son was still an infant, Obama, sir, relocated to Massachusetts to attend Harvard University and pursue a PhD. Obama's parents officially separated several months later and ultimately divorced in March 1964 when their son was two. Soon after, Obama, sir, returned to Kenya. In 1965, Dunham married Lola Satori, a University of Hawaii student from Indonesia. A year later, the family moved to Jakarta, Indonesia, where Obama's half-sister, Maya Satori NG, was born in 1970. Several incidents in Indonesia left Dunham afraid for her son's safety and education, so at the age of 10, Obama was sent back to Hawaii to live with his maternal grandparents. His mother and half-sister later joined them. Education. While living with his parents, Obama enrolled in the esteemed Funai Academy. He excelled in basketball and graduated with academic honors in 1979. As one of only three black students at the school, Obama became conscious of racism and what it means to be African-American. He later described how he struggled to reconcile social perceptions of his cultural heritage with his own sense of self. "I noticed that there was nobody like me in the series, Rubik's Christmas catalog, and that Santa was a white man," he wrote. "I went into the bathroom and stood in front of the mirror with all my senses and limbs seemingly intact, looking as I had always looked, and wondered if something was wrong with me." Obama also struggled with the absence of his father, who he saw only once more after his parents divorced. When Obama, sir, visited Hawaii for a short time in 1971, "My father had left paradise, and nothing that my mother and grandparents told me could obviate the single, unanswerable fact," he later reflected. "They couldn't describe what it might have been like had he stayed." 10 years later, In 1981, tragedy struck Obama, sir, when he lost both of his legs in a serious car accident. Confined to a wheelchair, he also lost his job. In 1982, Obama, sir, was involved in yet another car accident while traveling in Nairobi. This time, however, the crash was fatal. Obama, sir, died on November 24, 1982, when Obama was 21 years old. At the time of his death, my father roommate admitted to me, Obama later wrote, both more and less than a man. After high school, Obama studied at Occidental College in Los Angeles for 2 years. He then transferred to Columbia University in New York City, graduating in 1983 with a degree in political science. After working in the business sector for 2 years, Obama moved to Chicago in 1985. There he worked on the impoverished site as a community organizer for low-income residents in the Roseland and the Elkhart Gardens communities. Law career. It was during this time that Obama, who said he was not raised in a religious household, joined the Trinity United Church of Christ. He also visited relatives in Kenya and paid an emotional visit to the graves of his biological father and paternal grandfather. For a long time, I sat between the two graves and wept, Obama wrote. I saw that my life in America, the black life, the white life, the sense of abandonment I felt as a boy, the frustration and hope I'd witnessed in Chicago, all of it was connected with this small plot of earth and ocean away. Returning from Kenya with a sense of renewal, Obama entered Harvard Law School in 1988. The next year, he met with constitutional law professor Lawrence Tribe, and their discussion so impressed Tribe that when Obama asked to join his team as a research assistant, the professor agreed. The better he did at Harvard Law School and the more he impressed people, the more obvious it became that he could have had anything, has said Professor Tribe in a 2012 interview with Frontline. But it was clear that he wanted to make a difference to people, to communicators. That same year, Obama joined the Chicago law firm of Sidley Olson as a summer associate. It was there he met Michelle Robinson, a young legal lawyer who was assigned to be his advisor. Not long after, the couple began dating. In February 1990, Obama was elected the first African-American editor of the Harvard Law Review. He graduated magna cum laude from Harvard Law in 1991. After law school, Obama returned to Chicago to practice as a civil rights lawyer with the firm of Minor, Reginald Gallant. He also taught constitutional law part-time at the University of Chicago Law School between 1992 and 2004, first as a lecturer and then as a professor, and helped organize voter registration drives during Bill Clinton's 1992 presidential campaign. On October 3, 1992, he and Michelle were married. They moved to Kenwood on Chicago's south side and welcomed two other daughters several years later, Malina, born 1998, and Sasha, born 2001. Entering into illness politics, Obama published an autobiography, Dreams from My Father, a story of race and inheritance in 1995. The work received high praise from literary figures such as Toni Morrison and has since been printed in more than 25 languages, including Chinese, Swedish, and Hebrew. The book had a second printing in 2004 and was adapted for a children's version. The audiobook version of Dreams, narrated by Obama, received a Grammy Award for Best Spoken Word Album in 2006. Obama's advocacy work led him to run for a seat in the Iowa State Senate. He ran as a Democrat and won election in 1996. During his years as a senator, Obama worked with both parties.